From its early embryonic stages to fully formed adulthood, it would appear that the xenomorph creature functions and hunts without a visible pair of eyes. While perceived to be a perfect predatory organism, this would, at first thought, be somewhat of a disadvantage for an organism known for its hostile nature and precise hunting skills. So, how exactly do the aliens see? It is very possible that xenomorphs are able to use echolocation to develop a sense of their environment, not unlike the common bat would. This could actually offer a reason as to why they're constantly hissing and growling, making these noises work as a legitimate function rather than just intimidation for their prey. In addition, while the alien has no visible nostrils or gills, it's also highly possible that the xenomorph creature is able to detect pheromones coming from humans and other living organisms, giving the alien many ways to see without actually seeing. The use of the inner jaw may function for these purposes, as there are many times we see xenomorphs using it for purposes other than attacking. It may be used to get a sense of its environment and surroundings, working as an alternative to any nostrils, gills, or indeed eyes. As we see when Ripley discovers the alien stowed away in the Narcissus, it extends its inner jaw slowly while hidden in the pod's machinery, until it eventually makes its way directly in front of Ripley before being blown out of the airlock. And when Gedeman is studying one of his alien subjects, it seems to be studying him right back, making many movements with its inner jaw before it makes an attack against the glass divider. Maybe just to give the scientist a fright, or perhaps underestimating the strength of the glass that separates them after a quick evaluation of its environment. These instances could strongly support the theory on the function of the xenomorph inner jaw and its more elaborate uses. Another more straightforward explanation is simply that the xenomorph creature does have a pair of eyes that lends to its vision, but they are not visible behind the dome encompassing its skull. A closer look at the alien anatomy and skull structure reveals sockets that suggest the placement of eyes. They're simply covered and can't be seen by the naked human eye, perhaps working as a one-sided mirror where the xenomorph can see out, but the inner eyes cannot be seen from the outside of its skull dome. However its vision actually functions, it's no doubt that the apparent lack of external eyes hasn't hindered the alien creature in its hunting abilities whatsoever. Do you agree with any of these theories, or is it perhaps a combination of all of these? Or maybe something completely different? Comment below and offer your opinion, I'd love to hear it. And as always, thank you very much for watching. Please like this video to support the channel and subscribe for more videos like this. And if there's an alien universe topic you'd like to see covered here, please let me know. And until next time, this is Alien Theory, signing off.